Next up, it's the intros round. Bill and Louise are here with some songs for you. Back form towards Alexei.
Rip through it.
Yeah.
Right.
Yeah.
Ready?
Right.
Here we go.
Is it the noise Beyonce makes when Winnie's approaching her?
Any thoughts?
What am I supposed to do?
How do you describe it?
It's from about early
90s. Yeah,
that's
my period. Oh, God, yeah.
Yeah, that's
a disco thing.
That's what we should do, just describe it rather than actual play the game.
Oh, yeah.
My first is in salt, but not in pepper.
Salt and pepper.
Yeah,
salt and pepper.
That's it.
Well, no. Are you suddenly your team captain? Did you bring all of them?
Yeah, they're my entourage.
All sitting there with their Dremels vibrating.
And their dairy, Lee. And their coffees from the Wild Bean Cafe at BP Connect.
Any ideas?
What was it? I want you... No, sex me up. Sex. Sex in Azerbaijan.
I'm going to give you it, Alexei, because I can't believe you got even that close. But, yeah, we were looking for Let's Talk About Sex by Salt-N-Pepa.
Let's talk about sex, baby.
This can't have been what we asked you to do.
All right, yeah, so,
this is our special Laughing at Junkies edition. Yeah.
This is such a great show.
It had a Lynyrd Skynyrd feel.
No, close. I didn't know.
Close.
I don't think you know, and it seemed fairly easy, but I can see that you're just sitting there scared.
We were looking for Last Train to Clarksville by the Monkees. Should have sounded like this.
Oh, exactly.
Okay.
Ding, 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 ding,
yeah,
yeah, ding, 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 ding,
ding, ding,
ding, ding, ding, ding, ding, ding, ding, ding,
ding, ding, ding,
It certainly was.
If I don't guess it, do they have to do that again?
I can promise you I will not allow that to happen. Yeah.
It's a bit of a shame because it's a rap song. Do you like rap?
I like some rap. I just don't know this crap.
Sorry. I've got to say, it is better on the record.
Yeah.
I will pass it over, though, if anyone knows.
Beautiful Snoop Dogg and Pharrell.
Yes, it was. Well done. It was beautiful by Snoop Dogg.
Yeah, it'll have a bash.
This is a tough one.
My Sharona.
You know it? I know that one. 25 or 624.
Yeah.
Wow, done, Chicago.
It's a skiffle, Austrian version. Garth Brooks. Something by Garth Brooks.
Nearly.
Come on, Mark.
Not forget the skiffle element. I think more
stage. Bill.
I'm not going to give any clues. But
the clue, Bill, is the tune that you do in front of him. That's the clue. You're the only one with a musical ear that we've ever had on as a team captain. When I said musical, I meant cauliflower.
You see, you're so passive.
I had to take it back, didn't I? Yeah. I'm not passive-aggressive. I'm aggressive-aggressive.
Oh, yeah.
Come on, get on with it, you hunch face of Notre Dame.
You're so picky, aren't you?
ELP.
No, it's not ELP. I know, the thing is, you look at Bill's face, you think prog rock. It's actually quite a modern thing.
No?
No.
I'm
going to pass it over.
Coldplay.
It's Clocks. It's
Clocks by Coldplay is what we're looking for. There. Should we stand up?
We only toured with them for 4 months as well.
Did you really?
I was in the tour bus most of the time. Yeah.
Ready?
1, 2, 3, 4. Ding ding dong da ding 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 dong ding ding dong da ding 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 dong da bam.
He doesn't know what it is, but he likes it.
I know every melody, it's all there, but the words and the name of the.
Ride with us, like a man.
I'm not riding you for all the teen challenges.
They always come out on the show every
I'm
Sunday.
I'm talking about this.
They come on. Harvey was the same. He kept trying to bust a cap in my ass. And I said, you better not.
All right, the next So Solid album is done. That's it. I'm taking it. Publishers, soon.
Who's he talking to? Who is over? There's no one there.
They're somewhere.
Who are you talking to?
They're somewhere out there.
The next So Solid album must have happened. I didn't know what you were saying. The next So Solid album.
I'm going to take that sample and...
Me and her! Bum, 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 bum,
bum, bum, bum, and the rest of it, yeah.
Hurrah, I'm urban. Jesus.
I'm going to pass it over. I think it's very unlikely you would get any Pet Shop Boys songs, to be fair.
We think it's their version of You're Always On My Mind.
It was Always On My Mind by the Pet Shop Boys. I couldn't bear to listen to the Pet Shop Boys version. So this is Willie Nelson.
Maybe I love you.
That sounded nothing like this.
Megaman, I don't believe all the things I read in the papers, but can you get one of your friends to do a drive-by on me now?
That's my, when I was a podium dancer at Manly Mission.
I know it's a kind of dance music.
No!
I'm guessing.
Wow, what a finely tuned ear you have for melody.
Howard was stuck in a glass box for a while there.
Yeah. David Blaine, David Blaine. Rolling through the glen.
It was Ecuador by Sash. It should have sounded like this.
Right. You ready?
Yeah.
Hold on. What song are you doing that has that mind? Particularly as the artist is male and does not have breasts, so it doesn't help you.
Stop that then. No mime, no clues.
Yeah. Gavin, don't make me watch it again.
I know exactly what this is.
Do you?
It's Prince, isn't it?
Yes.
Yeah, you can tell by the big pointy breast that he's famous for.
Yeah, you see? Yeah.
And it's Kiss.
Yep. Yeah. It is Kiss by Prince. It sounded like this.
Hold that, right?
Ready?
2, 3, 4.
Dinky, 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 dinky,
dinky, dinky, dinky, dinky,
dinky, dinky, dinky, dinky, dinky, dinky, dinky, dinky, dinky, dinky,
dinky, dinky, dinky, dinky, dinky, dinky, dinky, dinky, dinky, dinky, dinky, dinky, dinky, dinky, dinky, dinky, dinky, dinky, dinky, dinky, dinky, dinky, dinky, dinky, dinky, dinky, dinky, dinky, dinky, dinky, dinky, dinky, dinky, dinky, dinky, dinky, dinky, dinky, dinky, dinky, dinky, dinky, dinky, dinky, dinky, dinky, dinky, dinky, dinky, dinky, dinky, dinky, dinky, dinky, dinky, dinky, dinky, dinky, dinky, dinky, dinky, dinky, dinky, dinky, dinky, dinky, dinky, dinky, dinky, dinky, dinky, dinky, dinky, dinky, dinky, dinky, dinky, dinky, dinky, dinky, dinky, dinky, dinky, dinky, dinky, dinky, dinky, dinky, dinky, dinky, dinky, dinky, dinky, dinky
Anyway,
I really haven't got a clue.
Oh, really?
I thought I did a very good job on that fella.
Fancy a curry after Never Mind the Buzzcocks, then it's Punjabi MC.
It is Punjabi MC, and you'll get a point if you can tell me the title of the song.
You know what it's called?
I don't know.
Are you writing it down, Josie?
No.
It's written down here.
What are your songs?
Jing 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 jing
jing jing jing jing jing jing jing jing jing jing jing jing jing jing jing.
No.
Good to, good to.
No, you've already ruined old McDonald. Don't ruin Adam and the Ants as well for me.
It's just taking a while. The computers are down. We're working manually up there. They're getting to it, though.
Josie, as long as you find it funny, we're happy.
Okay, it's a song with a guitar in it.
Good start. Gang, look at her go!
What tipped you off?
Powers of deduction.
Wow, she's the Black Miss Marple.
Therefore, it's Travis.
It must be.
Therefore.
Because they have guitars.
It's Why Does It Always Rain on Me?
Yeah, do you know what it is?
Was it Last Night by the Strokes?
That's exactly what it is.
Oh, I don't know that.
It start like a...
Swan Lake. Chitty Chitty Bang Bang. The Sound of Music.
Yeah, this is the easiest way of doing it. Don't listen, just shout out the songs you know. It sounded like a good version, but you were talking on the way over.
Oh, I have to listen to the whole thing.
That helped.
Oh, thank you, dear. Don't you get stroppy with me?
It's not a ballet. You just run on and do what you want, and they have to catch up. Is that how it works?
We're going to go again.
Yeah, okay.
You ready?
Yeah.
Right, what
ready?
Songs do you do in Chitty Chitty Bang Bang?
I don't. Well,
you
I sort
do anything.
I'm the child catcher.
Right. Yeah. Let's leave that.
Don't go there. Queen.
It is Queen. It is Queen. Or were you just chatting out to someone?
I knew Freddie Mercury quite well. But when we went out, we didn't play his albums.
No. Another Buzzcocks exclusive. Why are you intimate?
Well, no, we didn't hold hands.
You're embarrassing me.
We were just mates.
You didn't play his albums, but did he flip you over halfway through?
Time of your life, isn't it?
Oh, God.
Let's send him on a bush tucker trial.
Again.
You came back with no bush that time, didn't you? I'm going to pass it over because, you know...
Is it One Vision? Yeah.
It is One Vision by Queen. Yeah. Should have said it.
Bing. Bing, bing, bing. Bing, bing, bing. Bing, bing, bing. Bing, bing, bing. Bing, bing.
The weird thing is, Clint actually is a keyboard player, but he's doing loads of that. Yeah, yeah. He's doing if Tommy Cooper was playing keyboards for shit, he's doing that sort of thing.
I know I'm only play with one hand.
Oh, that's true, yeah.
Any thoughts?
None whatsoever, but I like the bing, bing, bing stuff.
Piano.
Is that piano? Bing, oh, yeah. Bing? Do it again.
Okay.
Did a little whoosh at the beginning.
Yeah, yeah.
Bing, 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 bing,
bing, bing, bing, bing. Just wants to touch his nipple, that's all it is. The bass player in this band didn't play like that.
Oh, is it called Strangely Aroused?
If you two could have seen the close-up of what just happened, neither of you would ever touch another human being again.
Oh, it's lost. It's lost in
years. Oh, that was a very, very easy one, and you should have got that. And I would guarantee, without looking, because I don't really want to look at them again, it encourages them to speak to me.
Oh, come on, I'll give you a backhander.
You will not.
These are the good
Times.
It was Good Times by Chic. Should have
one, two, three, four. Dun, dun, dun,
dun, dun, dun, dun, you must know this.
Yes, I do, and I can't think of it.
No!
He's a good old southern boy as well.
I know, this is a...
But when we edit the show, can we just have nothing else that Vic says, just him going, ah! like, about every third minute.
I feel like an Amish man at Dixon's. tell me.
Well, I'm going to pass it over first.
All right.
Heartbeat.
It was Heartbeat by Nick Berry.
Two, three, four. Do 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 do
do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do no more, no more. What you say? Hit the wall. Don't you come back no more. One more time. Hit the wall, Jack.
Ray Charles.
Don't you come back. No, that's what I was doing, but it must have been off putting. I could say that.
I'm nothing. I'm clueless. I'm George Bush at the UN. No, go ahead. I don't know.
Right, I'll pass it over.
Raindrops keep falling on my head.
You see, never be embarrassed to guess, even when you're so totally wrong. It was actually, I'm sure you'll all know it, it was Hold Back the Night by the Tramps. Sinitta.
Babe. It is. I don't know who it is. It's...
It doesn't matter. We're looking for the title.
Doesn't matter.
Babe, I love you so.
Yes.
I want you to know.
Yes.
Because I would miss your love.
Love.
The minute, you walk out that
door.
Please don't go.
Door, yes!
No, I'm sorry. It was A. He was chased off stage by a tiger. It was, of course. Please don't go. Casey in the Sunshine Band. Should have sounded like
so, here we go. Right. Oh, here we go. This
band.
Yeah.
They are a band. Well done, Bill. Well done for giving away the clue. Bill, it's not... How many times does not give us a clue?
No, I know.
Bill, stop giving me lip. You know and you tell them that I paid to have your webbing removed.
Yeah, he did, actually. He actually did do that. And gave you a job under the bridge.
What did you
do? I haven't got a pipe. You won't let me have a pipe.
Yes, I said Bill's not allowed a pipe.
He said pipe down, troll, early on.
I did say pipe down, troll.
And I thought you meant put the pipe down, troll.
I wish you'd have a pipe now. I wish I had a pipe with just...
Damn, Curari. Can I...
I'm going to have to pass it over.
It's Growing on Me by the Dark.
It is exactly that.
Digging.
It is.
Digging down. Digging you. Is it Rock Me Amadeus by Falco?
If that was called Dig Me Amadeus, that would have helped, wouldn't it?
A divana.
You speak Klingon, you don't speak Geordie.
Yeah. Divana, soe, ve, tuta.
Oh, no, he's a Geordie alien now. That's no good to anyone.
Is it actually Geordie Klingon? Kushta balua. That means, is this seat taken? So you don't know?
I will pass it over.
seems likely to be Can You Dig It?
Can You Dig It by the Mock Turtles? It was, should have sounded like this.
Boom, bang, boom, bang. Boom, bang, boom, bang. Boom, bang, boom, bang. Boom, bang,
boom, bang. This is a Sesame Street one, isn't it?
Boom,
bang,
boom, bang. Boom, bang, boom, bang. Boom, bang, boom, bang.
I'm busking with a sea lion.
Right, right.
Any ideas?
I the Tiger, Survivor.
Very
Does I the Tiger have that intro?
No, but I don't, do you know what it is?
Yeah, I host the quiz. There'd be no point in me sitting here going, oh, it's on the tip of my tongue, we'll never know.
No, she's still not getting it.
I don't know, Mark. Mark, I don't know.
I know
pass
you don't
over,
know.
Pass it over, man.
I know how this
Save
works.
Save me, do something.
Calm down, dear. It's a commercial. I'm actually a very good driver.
Or as Phil would say, calm down, dear. I'm Michael Winner, or am I?
I'll pass it over.
No.
No, it was Enjoy the Silence by Depeche Mode.
Oh.
Should it sound like this?
2, 3, 4. Down.
Can't concentrate. All I can see is your face just glaring at me going,
I'm just doing my best.
Was there a band in the 80s that had a chimp at some point?
Were you in a band in the 80s?
Yes.
Yeah, there was.
There was?
Can we do that again?
Yeah, please.
I won't look at you this time.
No, I do. It's kind of like when your dog's humping something and it looks at you in the face. It's exactly the same look I'm getting.
What, it says to you, why are you making me do this, Adam?
This is the main thing to focus on.
Can I have a look? Matt, can I have a look? I haven't seen because he's been loving it. I just want to see your face.
I don't like doing it to him.
Is it Dance Away by Roxy Music?
Yeah. Should have sounded like this.
That's how I hear music.
Yeah, but it's not how we want to hear
it. I am what I am.
Sometimes that's just not enough.
I didn't see him producing it because you remix stuff as well. Needs more monkey.
2, 3, 4. Ding 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 ding
ding ding ding ding ding ding
ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding ding.
Is the thing any... is, Phil's, all of Phil's impressions are basically Bernard Manning, and all of his instruments are monkeys.
Ding a ding dan da dan. Ding a ding dan da dan. Ding a ding dan da dan. Ding a ding dan da dan.
Should we start this whole bit with, you arm it, son, I'll play it? Is
that that sounds slightly like Another One Bites the Dust by Queen, but I don't think it is.
It does sound a little bit like that, yeah.
It
hasn't got a monkey in it.
I have no idea.
It was actually Suicide Blonde by NXS. And there was a link in that they, one of them ended up hanging around.
It's very familiar. It sounds a bit Emma Bunton. A bit sort of.
Hey, it doesn't. That does. That sounded more.
Shaka Khan. I'm Every Woman.
It wasn't that at all, and you knew it wasn't, your silly boy.
Sorry, Daddy. I don't know.
Oh, I'll have to pass it over.
Is it B?
You don't know what it is. What, he went to see John Paul Sartre?
Have a nice day, the Stereophonics.
It was Have a Nice Day by the Stereophonics.
Rhythm.
Rhythm.
Yeah. Huh? Hold on. You're really good.
He just touched it and it started playing itself.
I'm playing it with my mind.
This would be great busking, wouldn't it? Just for me dog, then. Just some money for me dog. He programmed that.
I'm just trying to find the batteries. Love that.
Okay.
Rewind. You're doing virtually the whole song there. Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah. That's it.
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
Oh, it's like auditions for the Four Tops. I think he's got a bigger chance of getting in than you, Bill.
I don't know, they always need a sort of a wild card.
No, they don't. When was there a goat in the Four Tops?
It was a lucky mascot.
It's that. It's those. What are they call? Not.
It does. You know what?
It's the two guys.
It's the name of the song we're looking for, Mr. Gary Wilmot.
Would I Lie to You?
It is Would I Lie to You by Charles Nelly. Should have sounded like this.
This is like the hip hop videos, man.
No, it's not. Not since Biggie died. If we start with the dancing, in a little while, we'll pump in the music.
All right,
I want to see you dance, first of all.
Yeah?
Yeah, like Deliverance. No, dance with the lights.
I hear you very less.
Okay, look. I understand you very little. Follow the lights, like Mr. Jupitus is doing there.
All right.
No, not his ones, your ones.
Heart rate climbing, more exercise than I've had all year.
Right, Sam. No.
You know, I can ski very
well. Yeah. What sort of rubbish machine would that be? You're just going skiing like that. Come on,
this is the second one now.
Oh, you must have gotten that. There was something there.
La 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 la.
Is there another one coming in?
This is you when you're
la, 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 la. Da, 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 da.
He know that you'll be...
Oh, let's look over to Alison now and see how many she got. Did you recognise any of them?
I didn't recognise anything. I'm just very scared.
Maybe shapes that you've seen humans do before, anything. Right, start your dancing.
Yeah.
Sabrina, I happen to know, has got one of these at home. She can't find it, it's underneath her big wig collection.
La
la la la la la la la la la la la la.
Could you dance? You're just standing there singing a song. It's like watching a drunken Chaz and Dave.
That was a Latino.
La 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 la
la
la la la la la la
la la. La 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 la.
This is a tough one. I didn't faith. Very clue.
Yes.
Gloria, do you have any idea what any of those?
Yes.
You don't know that one.
I know it.
Well, let's see. Let's see if Gloria knows it first. I don't think you would know it. Adam Faith. Was he big in Spain?
Big time.
Right, well, we'll see.
So what was the title, Sammy?
What should we do with a drunken sailor?
Yes. That yes. Old Christmas song. It was Lonely Pop in a Christmas Shop by Adam Faith.
The first one was last Christmas, I guess.
Yeah, it was
heart.
Exactly that. Well done. Yeah.
I sort of knew the second one, but I can't think of the title.
Okay.
Well, I got the la 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 bit. Could right. You sang it for me?
Yeah. The song that they were doing was Another Rock and Roll Christmas by Gary Glitter.
And then the next one, I think it was Let It Snow, Let It Snow. Are you all right?
It was Let It Snow, Let It Snow, Let It Snow. And it, well done for getting that. It was about the time Bill shouted out, Let It Snow, Let It Snow, Let It Snow. Well, that's okay.